In this video, we will be covering how to replace the Dodge Quantis output seal. First, position the gearbox so the seal being replaced is on the top side. Remove the key from the output shaft. Then, wrap electrical tape around the shaft. Use an electrical drill, 13/64 inch drill bit, seal removal tool, or punch awl to remove the seal from the reducer. Load the drill bit into the drill and place between the inner and outer edge of the seal, and carefully drill through the seal face, being careful not to damage the bearing underneath. Pry the seal from the bore, being careful not to contact the seal journal or ID of the seal bore. Once the seal is removed, clean the ID of the seal bore and seal journal with a clean shop rag. Use a magnet to remove any metal chips from the bearing's surface. It's important that you do not create any scratches on the seal journal of the shaft. If there are scratches, there is high potential for an oil leak when the gearbox is operating. Briefly inspect the seal journal on the output shaft and on the gearbox housing. Apply Loctite 574 flange sealant to any scratches on the housing. Align the new seal to the gearbox bore and begin lightly tapping the seal into position with a mallet. Tap the seal in a star pattern until it is in proper position. Ensure the seal is square on the shaft and doesn't appear to wobble when the shaft is rotating. The seal needs to be square to prevent oil leaks. To ensure the seal's position, check how flush it is with the gearbox housing. For harsh duty seals, please contact Dodge Application Engineering. There are additional details required for proper installation. Your Dodge Quantis gearbox is now ready for operation. For more information about Quantis or other Dodge products, visit our website at dodgeindustrial.com.